That's a clip from the soundtrack of the new hit movie Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. The film has ties to St. Louis, too. St. Louis native Metro Boomin was the producer behind this newest soundtrack, and the artist was featured in the film as one of the Spider-Men. Here's video of him when he saw his character on screen for the first time. So exciting.